Okay, so we gotta go to Uzo Island anyway. So we gotta head all the way back to our craft. That's it, but... Now, Uzo Island... I'm not familiar right now. Alright, let's try it out, I guess. Blockheads! Oh my god, it's Charlie Brown. I guess we'll use some magic? I don't know. At least they don't hit that hard. Not same. We're gonna get rich here. So on this level, it looks like there's only... a tunnel, which goes where? Oh, is this it? Hmm? It's similar, but not a Mareura tree. And he says, what's wrong? Shouldn't we organize our equipment better before venturing further? Yes, we should head home and regroup. Can we even get the leaf now? Because we need... 2400 meseta, hey. So where the hell are we? I think there's stairs. I'm not sure if they're complete, though. If that makes any sense. Ooh! Eluros! Eluros! They're kinda cute! Cat lady? Ooh, look at the eyes flash. That was pretty cool. Cool, that works. Okay. Maybe we can go back and buy all that stuff at Piata after finishing up here. Stairs up. And then from here, I think we go west? Yeah, all the way west. There's another chest. Blockheads. Nice, 71. Slaying, literally. Oh, useless. XP, baby! Similar, but not a Mareura tree. Oh, can we not go this way? Ah, figures, there's a chest this way. I see all the rocks. I don't even know how we get there, and you know what? Past these rocks, there's a bunch of ladders up. I bet you the Mareura tree's on the top. Then again, there's a Mareura tree on top of three different peaks here. I just don't know how we get past. I'm guessing a random cave mouth takes you out, because I see a cave mouth there. Okay, so from here, I guess I'll go take that ladder, or stairs, whatever. Okay. Okay. Check where we are. Ouch. Oh, it looks like we might be near the top. Might. Stairs with a cave right in front. No, you know, I don't know where we are then. Leveled up to 57, and he almost died. There you go. I didn't even want to hit that. Now, did we come out of here, or we're just about to go in here? We're on the other side of the... We're on the other side. Where I just showed you guys. This rubble we couldn't get past? I think that was pure luck, if anything. So we're on the left side of the island, or the west side, actually. There's a chest over here. And there's possibly a Mareura tree at the top. 1200 meseta. Ooh, Blizzarda. Kitty. Good kitty. Or fox. Wolf. I don't know what the hell you are. Nay's almost out already. Up and up and up. Is this it? Similar, but not a Mareura tree. Damn it. Okay, so this is one out of three peaks. So I'm not sure. We have to go back through that cave to get to the other side, in any case. Okay, I don't want Nay to run out of points, so let's have Huey help out a little on that regard. Draining us quickly, though. Now I gotta go down here and take that tunnel again. Two of them. Burn Wolf? That's different. Maybe Ice Technique against a Burn Wolf. How about that? 112 points, my god. Oh, didn't do that much. Maybe wind to blow out the fire of the burning wolf? Or am I just thinking too much into this and it doesn't... it's just random. I'll try that wind technique. It's a group spell, so it's not gonna do too much. All on one target, though. Oh boy. Oh, 4 points. Miss, miss, and I almost killed you. You need a diamate, my friend. It went before Nay. Level up for Usus. technique. I'm not sure I'd be able to finish this. Okay, so we're back in the middle again. Is just this end here or what? Oh. There's another tree. Neo Nilsonia? Oh my. Huey's gonna paralyze that. Anything like the other things, whatever the hell these things are, they hit very hard. And I am not interested in that kind of pain right now. Doesn't have that many hit points left, so we should be able to take care of it. 15. There you go. Level up a new technique for Huey. Do you ever see what Nay's new technique is? Okay, it's another combat thing. Can't go that way. Let me just check, make sure. Oh wait, I think we're still on the east side. I mean the west side. Let's go check that tree. I keep forgetting to check the combat techniques. This way for the tree. Nope. So there's a Mareura tree there, and there's a tunnel underneath us. Yeah, we're still on the... We're still on the east side. I mean west side. I keep saying west side. Because it is west side, but it's actually west side. So there is a way down here, and that leads... I don't know, did I even check that one? Do we still have a mono mate? We always have a mono mate somewhere. And I don't know why it just keeps appearing in our inventory. So I just use it when I see it. And I see mono fluids, but not mono meat. Okay. There's a... Oh, that's a dead tree. Okay, we're on the bottom now. I think. Last rot. Last chance for rot. This thing's gonna be tough. Very high, like, let's get rid of this thing then. We just don't have the technique points right now. Oh my god. Miss-o-matic. I must have told Rucker to attack the wrong one. It doesn't have that many points left, so... we will take it downtown and then deal with this burn wolf. Level 1 attacks, we missed that much. I think everyone could use a Dimane at this point. Sad to say. Not sure if I was supposed to see that. Another stairs. Well, let's see what's further this way. And, Greedy Pedra! He wants all the Mareura leaves from south and grass slaughterer. Oh my. Sheesh. Even with the defense. Which I'm happy that I'm hitting. Very high. Oh, and low. Okay. I'm doing so much better on that. You know, and I'm not even sure how I'm doing. I wish I knew how I was doing it, then I could just repeat it all the time. I must be holding it down to the exact interval and pressing it at the exact right moment, something like that. Oh. Hold on. I'm so focused on that, Rucker will die. So, where we are, I see the bend in the river. Oh, we're... Okay, no. It tricked me. We are actually on the east side after all. There's stairs up to the... I think this is a dead end, though. There's a Mareura plant. How do we get down here? From stairs, right? Oh, there's stairs and then a container. I'm not sure. That might have been where we came from. Could anyone else use any more? Oh yeah, May. And Wrecker. We're just burning through these things like candy now. Dead tree there with cave mouth. Oh, I see the cave mouth now. Stairs. Over here. Dead tree. And I think this is a dead end. Where is it? Oh my god. Use all these diamonds. I bought so many too. Yeah, okay, let's leave. We need the dungeon one, even though we technically aren't in a dungeon. Now we're close, aren't we, too? Kinda. I'm afraid to warp back to town, and my thing will still be here. Thank you. Lord Sea Shears? Oh, crap. Now, please paralyze this other one for a while. It's gonna take us a while to get through this guy. Sheesh. Oh, I forgot to hit her. Thankfully, it's almost dead. Wow. Much healings. I wish the text still didn't scroll on fast. Like, I need a super fast where it just appears instead of scrolling at all. That would be great. Much better. Oh no. You know what? Let's go home to get some dimeats. I'm gonna walk back, so yeah, we're gonna need them. Where's the item shoppy? We can't go around these little grass things. There we go. I need a hesitant ocarina, a traveling ocarina, and a crap load of these. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Now eventually we'll be buying trimates, but as it is, if we wait to use a trimate or it's effective, we have to wait till somebody's down to like 40 points, and that means death with the way these things hit, so we just need more points. So I'm gonna run all the way back, huh? That sucks. Can't use the ship to go quickly around, can we? Let me look at the map. There's a bridge, a beach. If we go to the top of the map, we probably could. We'll do that. We'll take the ship. Plus, we'll still have to fight monsters, but... Thank you. Okay. So we're gonna up around. It's gonna be the second beach we can even come to. There. But that's a dead end. That doesn't lead to anything. There's no bridge across or anything. I think that's, what do you call it? The first dungeon. That's one way to get here.